Hey everybody, this is Rick Such.
And this is Eddie Cabello with Inside MusiCast.
And we're here to talk to you about Bengt Isaacson's great Facebook site, West Coast AOR. And
it's awesome.
It's awesome. It's something that I use personally to do research on West Coast AOR artists when we're doing research for Inside MusiCast.
It's deep. It's very deep if you like West Coast AOR music. And if you're the liner notes type of people like we are, it's a great resource for you and for us, as Rick said.
Yeah, and Bengt's been doing this for a long, long time. He knows his stuff, and I think he's one of the most valuable people out there, you know, with the deepest knowledge of West Coast AOR that I know of.
We love what you're doing, Bengt. Thank you so much. On behalf of Inside MusiCast and our correspondents, congratulations for the longevity. Keep it going, and keep being a great resource for all of us.
Yeah, and be sure to go to Bengt's West Coast AOR Facebook page and like it. That's the most important part here.
That's great.
All right.
Your hair looks great.
Yeah, yours does too.
Thank you.
We've never done anything like this for us. We don't promote Inside MusiCast. We've the first time we've ever been on camera.
How do you like that? But we do it for Bengt. We'll do anything for you, Bengt.
Do it for Bengt. All right, take it easy.
See ya.